You get what you think about. It's no wonder that you believe what you believe, because a belief is just a thought that you continue to think. So you think the thought, and then the thought manifests, and then you look at the manifestation, and then you say, see, and then you believe it more, and then you observe what's been manifested. Law of attraction is your best friend and your worst enemy, because law of attraction brings to you what you are consistently thinking about. But you have a lot of leeway, you see. Don't let anything worry you. Understand. Just understand. Don't you feel like you understand? Do you know that you create your own reality? Do you understand that your thoughts are dynamic and attractive in nature? Do you understand that there's no exclusion in this universe, that you can't say no to something without saying yes to it? No means yes, because attention to it means yes. Do you know that you have a guidance system? Do you know what it is? Do you know why you feel emotion? Do you understand that your emotion is the information about the two relative aspects of your being, your inner being's vibration and your vibration equal your emotion. So when your inner being has an opinion about your wonderful life and you share in the moment that wonderful opinion about your wonderful life, you feel elation. But when your inner being knows about your wonderful life and you are questioning your wonderful life, you feel terrible because you are disallowing this strong force from being realized by you in the moment. Ooh, realization of positive emotion means tuned in, tapped in, turned on. Nice to know.